What also floats in water?
Very small rocks.
Let's test this, shall we? First, I gotta break off a piece of this larger rock in order to make some very small rocks. Now, give me a dish of water here. Let's carefully lower the rock into the water. There we go. Sits there right on the surface. Put on another one. Very small rocks do float on water. Well, that's not entirely true. This isn't exactly floating. In fact, if I add some soap here, see, the rock sank right to the bottom. Surface tension holding them up.